So yeah, I'm going to be playing same show too, man. I'm using this one mod, Gentleman of the Row. I'm playing with the mod right now. No, because it adds some extra content to the game, which makes the game even better. Here we go, Saints Row 2, man. Look at the beautiful sign. Saints Row 2, Gentleman of the Row. You know, credit to Saints Godzilla and the Cycle Team, I think. Those the one that made it. Pretty sure. I put the links to download it. Or to their video. So yeah, I'm gonna be creating a new game. Casual. This is one of my favorite games.
You'll never guess who's away.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an altar exec, and
he says that he doesn't care.
Listening to Aisha albums all day.
After a dead woman, she sure releases his
normal friends.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
They said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over
there.
Come on,
boy, Carlos.
Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
Right, let's create our character. Oh my god. That's super buff. This is part of the mod, guys. So. I want the that buff. I'm just doing Caucasian. Oh my lord. Oh my fucking god. More bees. He has no dick. This has no dick. Oh my god, I'm fucking lazy to do all that stuff. I don't even know what I did. I'm gonna leave this one in. The fuck, I didn't put that shit. Just gonna put this one.
Keep it real, man.
These games. Keep it real. What I wouldn't do for a decent pint around here. Keep it
real. Man, this voice, the best voice, dude. This, you have to choose male too. That's the best voice for this fucking game. Keep it real, man. Other voices are fucking weird.
I'm tougher than I look.
Look at this one. Sounds gay as hell.
Sometimes I need to kill people.
Sometimes I need to kill people.
I am this good.
I'm gonna live in a normal. Yeah, this is new personality for the mod. Yeah, this lady looks gay. Gonna be a pimp.
Wait, let me give it. You all right by me? Hey, you and me. Hey, keep up the good work. It's a pleasure to meet you. Wait, let you. Hey. You and me, we going to the top.
Yeah, we're going to the top, guys.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, now I know. What? You want a piece of this? Baby, you all.
I like this one. I like this one. Alright, start.
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Hey, is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do? I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
You're fun die, boy.
I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but you don't know where you're at. Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can't outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Alright, let's get out of here, man. Alright, yeah, I know. I'm playing with my controller right now, so... I'm using a 360 controller on my computer.
You didn't have a chance against me! You can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
I'll play a tutorial for now. I should like to go to this part right now. I like going through the roof.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
I like the fighting styles in this game. There's like different fighting styles. Especially after you complete other gangs. You eliminate other gangs with missions.
So do you remember my brother?
Isn't tough guy, wore purple? Sure.
So what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I'll worry about it.
That's true. Kill the gore. Damn, the game looks beautiful. Yeah, I had a little graphics mod in there too. With Gentlemen of the Row combined. This game looks beautiful, man. Yeah, what's up, man? What's up? So, come on. Yeah. I like how you can pick up stuff in this game.
You should have known better than mess with me.
Ah, still not there, what the fuck? I thought I was dead. There we go. Dang, look at this city.
Glad you have so much faith in your plan.
Yeah. Oh, you wanna go, huh? Using that shotgun out here. Fuck out of here, man. Using that shotgun out here, beating you the fuck up with a nice stick. Thank you. Alright, come here. Come here, Carlos.
We're not out yet.
There we go. Scrap is pretty cool, pretty cool. He's doing this to run. Come here, Carlo. Let's take the truck. Whoa. Let me get that gun. Even though I think it disappears, but fuck it. Alright, no plan around, let's go.
It's not foreplay without Funk 98.4.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Man the gun! I'm gonna get us out of here!
I might use the mouse for this one. The controller sucks as right now. I'm surprised that FPS not dropped. We're in a pretty good one.
Make it to shore.
I think this mod fixed the FPS drop. It's real nice, man. They should be normal. The normal game will be laggy, so like, be like moving like this. Like this.
That's the road?
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When GOTR got involved.
The clothing company.
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, GOTR
picked up the pieces.
Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who GOTR is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking asshole.
I guess that's supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen.
Where can I find the other saints?
What other saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flags before they got killed.
Well, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
There we go. Looks real nice.
Jesus, what you think you doing?
You wanna run forever, you just keep jumping like this? And the yellow bar won't go down. Look at these little pimps. Come on. I'm making nothing like that, look, I like the color. And the cops didn't care about me. Alright, I need a car. Give me a car, give me a fucking car. Get the fuck from, get the fuck from. Oh shit, this is part of the mod, I didn't know this. Sure good. Ooh, the San Jose one. The San Jose one look nice. That one look nice, huh? It'll be a tour. It's actually pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie, but I want a San Jose one. I like that one. This one looks real nice. No, it looks gay. And the basic t-shirt. I don't want to be a fanboy of San Andreas, so just that's something different. Just gonna choose this one. Ugly ass shoes, man. What is this for? Oh, what the fuck was that? There we go.
Banger is off.
God damn. I ain't know if I follow the rules. What the fuck is it? Johnny Gat, real OG, man.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?
Nah, dang.
Did you turn the TV back on?
In a few short moments, the
once and for all if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one.
Oh hell no, we gotta save him, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, Troy is a traitor, man. I mean, he tried not to kill us, but he fucks us up. Let me drop every keyboard real quick. Let me see. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Oh hell nah, man. No, 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 chill, 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 chill. Chill, man. Need that. God damn, what was that? That was some bullshit. How you good then? Press one. I prefer giant patrol. This is low ass car. Who actually stands like that, man? Imagine going to a police department, you see a cop like that. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. What's another side?
What? You should be more careful.
Yeah, I should be more careful, man. She ain't even talking at all. Come on, talk, bitch. Talk. Bitch don't know what she's doing, man. Look at this fat ass nigga too.
Mr. Gat, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder!
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gat.
Or what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I'd give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Drop it.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Shit. About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair? You ready to get out of here?
You look different. Let's go, let's kill all these bitches.
Did you hear the Sage were back?
Look at the judge. Bah! She fucking missed. Fuck out of here. There's no FBI job right here. Oh my god. Bro, why can't I shoot while running? Probably part of the mod or some shit. Oh shit. The fuck is it?
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you accountant.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a... Yo, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy.
A couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police.
And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
Let's buy some burgers real quick. I wanna shoot this burger with some chicken nuggets, a drink, and some double cheeseburgers. There we go. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Three saints. Guy found guilty, still goes free. Oh god, no crib. Oh god, damn. Yeah, part is small, you can get different houses, you know, like this one. I can, this is my crib now, you can get different. Different ones, you can see, there's a different one right here. There's a yacht, the Ultra Dome, I mean not the Ultra Dome, the Philip building. Yeah, there's different ones. Pretty cool, pretty cool. It's actually pretty badass actually, yeah. Little mansion right there, from the central one. And you show the inside. You can see this interior.
Meet me at Aisha's place. We gotta figure out our next move.
Pretty nice, man. It's gonna be different weapons, a lot more weapons and cars. Go to next mission.
Well, come on in. You want a beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
that?
You'll come to the living room and find out.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh, my God. It's you.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Now, I've been getting that a lot.
Yo, can we get back to business?
What's the rush?
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the
point? That was not funny.
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we're taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it.
Classic.
Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altoids renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. We gotta find a new place and the mission house will be perfect.
And religious buildings have kind of been there, done that.
Now, we're not staying in the mission. Now, check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level. And rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
All right, so what's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
We're going to the abandoned apartment. It's the last mission we do for now. This city is fucking big. It's the same city as Central 1, but better. It was overhauled by GOTR. Oh, let's go, man. Drawing the guy. I like this area right here. Oh, it's motherfuckers. And they're on the top.
Oh God. Yo!
I like how you can pick up people.
I must feel bad for that poor bastard.
Bitch, come here. Fuck, come here, man. Wow, I'm fucking missed.
Of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me a stripper pole.
Fucking A.
You're coming with the boys, man. Still wearing my first hood on. So that's